snuck out of my parents' house and I left the back gate open and my two dogs escaped and they were found miles and miles away. They were like raggedy, they almost got hit by a car. No one knew how they got out. They have no idea that I snuck out and did crazy things that evening.
I'm an expert masturbator.